sponsor or anything. If anything happens to you, they will say you are in Nigeria. So when you have part of Nigeria, they will not begin to
Why must you be saying Fulani King? Why can't you write name like, okay, Mr. Kabiru, kill somebody? If you are writing Fulani, write Yoruba, write Igbo too. So that we know that everybody in Nigeria will be equal. Because now, we are not anything. Before Buhari come there, nobody have ever said Fulani. They have been killing before they get back to Nigeria. And wait, my brother. It's you that you don't understand. It is you that you don't understand. It's you that you don't understand. Why not put Yoruba man? Yoruba man, yes. You don't know what you are saying. What is the reason?
You're telling me that the public.